Why the colors? Why?
I'll point you in the direction we're getting it.
Excellent.
How you be?
You can do it from there.
I'll never give you said beer because you'll never get on the plane, but how you be? Well, I owe you a nice cool iced tea then, whatever the hell you drink.
We'll get that one, dude.
I owe you a peached iced tea, you see? And a Lipton one of that.
Recently, Russian forces had invaded Nagova and taken over nearly half the island. However, Czech forces, with the support of CDF, were successfully able to push most of the Russian forces off the island. However, it is not over yet. We, the Czech, will pull a final assault on a heavily fortified Russian position located at Lipany. You'll be heli inserted to FOB Black Bear, where you begin your assault along the MSR through Lani to Lipany. You'll be supported by a BMP-2, as we believe there to be light to medium armor located in and around the objective. Our overall objective is to eliminate all hostiles surrounding Lipany and Lani.
Right, 50 meters. 100 meters, sorry.
Take fire.
Alright, fall in behind the IFV. Red team stay in vehicle, white team will be behind you, white team will debark.
Break, BMP, any other imp spotted far south in a bunker.
Speak faster, all out.
All out.
Red team as well.
Negative, red team should be next to the BMP providing cover.
Chris V,
If that ever happens, just press V to
Don't hide right behind the BMP.
Be crouch, Lockie. Don't be obvious. And look, you see me like this. I use the vehicle as cover. Always try and stay like that because these things will ruin your life.
Yes, I know. I'm sorry.
All contacts to south in the town of Laney. You can put a waypoint on Laney just to make sure you're staring at the right thing. BRM not seen, no idea what they're shooting at.
BRDM's over that way. So pretty much due 180.
I have seen now. Behind cover, it's fucking good position, Jesus.
Her rounds are slightly high. That looked like a hit. That bounced off.
Now he's wailing on it.
Yep, there he goes.
It's a very bad time.
Hey, they're freaking fucking BMP.
And it's cooking off. Good shooting. Damn good shooting. Infantry is debarked left. 800 meters away. Don't bother. Now, 1-1 is to hold here in OP, or do you want us to move in?
Red team, mount up, you'll be moving in that. Actually, red team, separate one driver, you'll bring the Land Rover behind us, and we'll begin to moving.
They're 1-1, they're not 1-1.
Red team, Yak.
Act that, driver moves you now.
Act that. White team on me, let's go. White team, line on me, left and right of me, don't be behind me.
House is not that pretty, people. There we go. Now keep spacing, look down at Shaktak. If your dot is over someone else's dot, you're hugging them. If you're behind someone else, you're also in the wrong place.
Team, I hope you're providing cover.
Red team, you can't see anything from here.
Back that, as soon as you crest, you should have a clear view over the entire valley into town.
No, we have plenty of view, just no visual on anything that would be of interest. Monty, any friendlies to our southeast, do you know?
Acton, I believe that's where the friendlies are assaulting from that direction. They should be coming straight off the main MSR or punching straight down the MSR.
Ready guys, don't form a diamond, you're meant to be in a line. You keep changing fucking directions and falling behind. Don't do that. Don't like getting shot for you. Really, really, really don't.
Bunker seen east southeast. Bunker on the road.
Red team engage bunker with mass machine gun if possible.
Are we clear to fire or are we still trying to maintain a bit of stealth?
Clear to fire. If
you're target engage, target down.
Guesty, get up here. Line means to be back to the left and right in a straight line, as you can see on
shot. Dishka in the bunker on the east side of town.
Stay even.
Okay. I can see our friendlies off of the east side.
As I said, I get very angry during missions.
That were the targets.
And when we're not in missions.
You're a good man.
Act that 1-1 beginning CQB.
Gentlemen, white team standing up, combat pace, advance forward. Scan left, scan right, we're going to that barn.
Fucked up.
Side of the barn looks clear.
Northeastern corner of just under the L of Lani, just opposite the intersection, beginning clear now. White team start breaching and clearing, moving two-man teams, breach clear and clear. Red team, move your vehicle up, dismount anyone who's not gunner and not driver, keep clearing, get to that intersection, hold the strong point.
Pack that.
Take that rover with you behind you.
Looks like the barn can't be entered.
Yep. Cleared.
White team?
Ching right.
That's what I meant.
Just saw movement near the front, I don't know whether that was one of you.
Hello.
Message not heard, send again.
Do you want the
pushing in?
Rover driver to jump out and help you or leave it?
Room clear.
Rover driver may need to redeploy rapidly. Rover should be on intersection where white team is.
Contact, immediate front.
White team, get us intersection 360 on a secure it.
Guy outside the door dead. Pushing into the building.
Act that. Red team, you're all in a cluster. Fuck. One grenade will light you all out. Play smart. Spread out. Not seeing any of you on the southern end of the road, you're all just standing there crying. Move.
Confirm allies to east.
Gentlemen, check eyes out southeast. See hostile southeast, take them down, they're taking fire on 1-2.
BIDM, southeast.
Or that BMP's looking.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I just saw a turret move.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Come on.
Right behind you. Just turn the turret.
It hasn't been turned on yet, though.
Which BMP?
The one in the town.
The Russian one at the back of the town. Its turret just moved, so it's...
No, I don't want Alice to see it.
Yeah,
come on.
Just end
it. Oh, it's turned back. Why?
Oh, come on.
This is thoroughly disappointing. Melting.
You can actually hear the crew move. It's like...
Yeah, target that soldier.
Yeah, target that soldier, what? Target that rifle.
Why is a friendly BMP off on its own?
Because the infantry had to go down.
Guys, yeah. New enemy Russian BMP coming into town now.
Oh,
they're gone.
Oh, they're toast. Oh, they've been fucked.
Yeah, they've got so many hits on them already. Yeah, GG.
Oh, yeah, they're roasted.
Yeah.
Oh, they're out.
They're gone. Shit.
They had
ATGM. Yeah,
I think the others are dead inside.
No, I saw the turret just twitch there.
Oh,
they're still alive.
Oh, still going.
Louis still up. Bill going. Louis jumped out. Peachy jumped in. Gunner.
Oh, Louis it's, like,
great. Artie's repairing it. Oh,
Artie's fucked.
He got shot through it.
Come on.
Come on, Louis, save him.
Nah, kill
him. And then the other BMP just drives out the back and starts firing.
I think Artie is the only one that can repair.
Yeah, and he's dead.
The engine also has to be off to repair, I think.
Yeah, they haven't even hit that other BRM or BMP.
What's with the AI driving today?
They're a bit down.
I mean, on other news, the actual sections have started to move up, so that's always good.
Just yeah, like, but they're going to get roasted by the BMP. Where'd it go? Where did it
go? It's hiding behind a building.
It's over here.
It's sneaky.
It's what, 50 meters next to you.
It's gonna roast the infantry.
Oh no! Is that BR? Surely not. That BRDM is not gonna go up to the.
Oh, there's a BDRM moving.
What's it? Oh.
No. That's disappointment.
Guys, I'd say start playing the sad music.
But the Vodnik's just driving like a madman. Right. Okay then. It just crashed into a tree.
Yep. Go, Vodnik.
Oh, Brent is down.
Yeah.
Oh, he's lying down all funny.
Guys, the other BMP is turning its turret.
Oh, it's not happy.
Oh, come on. Surely this BMP can see it up on the hill.
Nah, it can't. There's a building
in the way.
Oh,
there's a giant.
Damn
there's a big building in the way.
Vodnik's coming straight from
this
section.
The other one's moving. The other one is moving from before.
Look at that Vodnik. You're going right from 1-3.
Oh, come on.
The RDM just cooked off. Oh, what's the Vodnik doing? Oh!
The Vodnik's killed two people.
It got two of them.
Oh, come on, let's go get Joel.
Oh,
never mind.
Oh, come on.
Killed him.
Oh, yes, come on.
BMP's attacking! BMP on BMP!
Yeah, they're not gonna see it because of the smoke cloud.
Just use the rocket!
I think they just may have just dismounted, did they?
Oh, that's not a heavy hit.
Oh, he's got it. Oh!
He's
using
HE! He's moving behind
he's
buildings
using
and
explosive.
Stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's the explosions shit. On the... He's using... There we go. I think he's using AP now.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, we go. Oh,
oh
got
no,
it.
They dismounted. No.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, they're gonna be surprised by the other one if they keep moving
up. Yeah.
Oh, please.
Oh, they're not gonna repair, I don't think.
Probably not. Especially since they're so close to Oh shit, someone jumped out of it.
Oh god, Bluey's out. I think
it's a bad idea.
Yeah, Bluey's dismounted.
Like
oh, Bluey's fucked.
It's a bad idea.
Bluey's gonna die.
He's taking one. Bluey's taking one with him.
Maybe but there's one to the left.
Maybe the turret's down and that's why he jumped out so he can actually be effective.
Oh god, there's one so close to him.
Absolute
smoke at him.
One of them
what on earth? There's like a roasted
why are you turning out? Oh, he
body Nick driving into the town. From 2-2.
Oh, he has
Peachy's died.
Peachy's dead.
Ooh.
Is he? Oh no, he's not dead. Just KO'd.
Knocked out.
Oh, this is interesting.
I just ran that BMP.
There's another two vehicles in the town still. So.
Someone point blank.
BDRM's moving.
Oh yes, it's gonna get
and the BMP's repairing. Oh no. This is not good.
Disastrous.
Oh, it's turning left. What it's going for the BMP crew. Is it? Oh, BMP's repaired again. Artie's going here on foot, or not.
Oh, damn it, why'd they repair it? That's disappointing.
That reminder feature's a bit OP.
I just want us to lose!
Oh. I really want us to lose, damn it!
Someone really liked their ATGMs.
Yeah, gee. Bit late for that, huh?
Come on, oh, with this other one. This other one's Russian looking. Demon. If that building wasn't in the way, this other one would be roasting.
I mean, you know what's the great thing about the other BMP they haven't killed yet? Is that that's tracking them, so as soon as they come around, if they keep moving they are, they're going to be surprised as all hell there's a BMP in the town.
Oh yeah.
Would love to hear the reaction of, oh shit, there's another BMP!
No, you can just imagine Artie saying that.
Yeah, I was going to say, realistically, we'll probably hear Artie no matter where we are.
Oh, fuck! It breaks the scene speak. It breaks here, fuck. Right.
Finally, we've cleared it out, guys.
Oh, he's moved up the hill.
With the fucking BMPs going back up the hill with its tail between its legs.
I just want this BMP to move up and kill all the infantry.
Alright, shovel and mic it down. Oh no, Brent's back up, so.
He's gonna have to do something with it soon.
Still haven't cleared the bunkers yet.
Hurry up, guys, I got work at 8 tomorrow morning. Jesus.
Oh, someone's gonna die, I think.
Two kids going down, man.
It's just a Russian in a bunker shooting everyone.
Oh, there's a guy behind a bush shooting people.
So do you think the BMP crew have now just been traumatized to the point they're just hiding in the tank now? There you go.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, Fee. Oh, no, there we go. Found the nerves. Can they see? Oh, they literally just can't see the BMP from their point.
Yeah, it must be the tiniest slice. Yeah, just the tiniest slice of that other building.
What's that BMP looking at?
Who knows?
The enemy one.
It's confused.
Enemy is
someone just took us.
Just have like every RTS ever, like when you, as the spectators, if we see it, just the morale change between the men, let's like go stunned or alert or anything.
Well, Monty will be looking at it.
War crimes.
Just like when a Russian fucking sees one of our guys, there's like the Metal Gear Solid exclamation mark comes over.
I like how there's an infantry at the bottom of the bunker.
The enemy BMP saying target that tank.
Oh,
yeah, it knows it's there.
It's gonna happen, it gonna do it.
If it comes around that corner, it's so roasted.
Nah, Audience stuff will kill it first.
I think Melting has just put it there as like a static sort of. Although I don't think he's gonna move it.
It's disappointing. Melting's ruining my immersion.
Might have like drained it a few.
Yeah, the real trick is gonna be whether it can shoot through the trees, or whether it can see through the trees rather.
Yeah, that'd be fucked.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, who's gonna
Jake?
See it?
Look at Jake's gonna get
this. Please. Don't do
oh,
it.
Oh, Jake! Look at Jake's about to go around the corner. Oh,
he's going to
go into that. Monty saw it.
No,
Monty saw it and told Jake, because Jake went around that corner so...
Why would you shoot at him?
I suspect that's exactly what Monty's saying.
That was the most dumbest thing ever.
Oh my god.
He turns around the corner, it's just like, I'm gonna pop it once.
No, though.
Oh, Monty.
Oh shit, that's gonna do some nasty damage.
That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Rule number one is don't piss off a BDRM.
Not unless you can do it with AT.
Nah, Monty won't die, don't worry.
I'm just waiting for the beast
why
to
wake. Stop? I'm so disappointed.
Guesty, why is he up on the
why
roof?
Is Jake still shooting at it? No. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Trying to take the tires out.
Oh,
there goes Monty. Monty's dead. Gone. Jake just got Monty dead.
Monty's actually dead.
Oh.
Jake, you awoke the dragon.
That was no joke, the funniest thing I've
Monty's
ever seen.
Down.
Jake fucking turns the corner, pops one shot into it and runs.
It was comical.
I think I think the best part about that was the fact that the BRDM then just fired off its coaxial into the wall just to try and counter Jake's IK fire.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Oh, the BMP's moving!
The other vehicle's coming in.
BMP's moving? Oh shit, here we go.
Oh, Jake's fucked! Oh, Jake!
Oh, Jake's gone.
Oh, why? Where's the BMP going?
Whoever lucky's there. BMP's routing.
Oh, now the RDM's shooting into the
town. Oh, they shot in the courtyard and killed someone.
Yep. GG. Oh, Jake's back up.
Not for long.
Go on, Jake. AK.
He's cornered by two tanks.
Come on, Jake.
Jake hasn't even seen the BMP.
Jake's
not seen the BMP.
Yes,
Jake's going for it.
Wait, what the fuck?
No,
the
he's
going
for
the BMP. Oh, shit.
Look at the BMP.
Don't crowd it. Oh, where? Steers, you idiots.
Our BMP's seen it.
Oh, God.
The BMP's hitting our BMP.
Guys, don't look to your right. Oh, Brent, to your right. Brent, to your right. Turn around. Turn around.
They don't see it.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
It does not see it.
Most useless BMP ever.
Oh, this is so stupid.
Oh, Brent's going to hit it. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, come on.
Can't want them to lose.
BMP's crashing with fucking trees.
Jake with a pistol.
Oh, look, Monty and Lockie are down.
Yeah, Monty and Lockie are fucked.
Wait, look at Guess. Is he down on top of the roof?
Yeah. Jake's down.
Oh, RDMP chief dismounted. Because the tank's
dead. Hey, guys. Give Jake some credit. He actually got the crew to dismount with just AK fire and pistol fire by himself.
Yeah,
so Jake
but
he's
the equivalent of a ding-dong ditch to the tank. Like,
yeah,
the
Jake is a hero. Jake
they got Monty and Lockie killed. So I don't
yeah, Jake got Monty killed.
Yeah, Monty's
a hero we
need.
Monty, did you see what Jake did?
What did he do?
Oh my God, he turned the corner and shot one bullet into the PDRM and ran.
Oh wow.
He made it go active.
Oh, they got the other BMP.
Yeah, they got it.
Oh,
oh
my god,
wow.
What happens?
Oh, yeah, this is disappointing. Fuck, how are we on the roof?
Our BMP's engaging friendlies, I think.
No, it was hosing down the crew of the other BMP.
Oh,
alright. Hey.
Oh, nice.